as the Boy Scouts of America faced thousands of lawsuits and files for bankruptcy.
I see you're fishing for something.
No, I'm looking for answers.
Target 8 is giving you a look inside the investigation.
There's likely upwards of 3,000 victims that were victimized here in our state, and to just sit here and twiddle my thumbs is not something I'm willing to do.
Scouts Dishonor, a Target 8 investigation.
Thursday at 10 and 11.